Another widespread toothpaste recall now, and yes, once again, it was made in China. The company involved is Gilchrist and Soames, a top supplier for hotels and resorts across the country. It's recalling small complimentary tubes of toothpaste, ones that were distributed literally around the world. The firm says they may contain a chemical found in antifreeze, one that could be toxic to the kidneys and liver.